So the rods in a spring-free trampoline are one of the unique features of it. They take the place of the springs. It's best to imagine them like fishing rods. Fishing rods are quite bendy. Spring-free trampoline rods are also bendy. They're a lot stiffer than most fishing rods. They're made of fiberglass, what's called pultruded fiberglass. That is, it's been stretched in one direction so that all the fibers of the fiberglass stretch along the length of the rod. So it's as if you stuck one rod on each side and the rods are pointing outwards somewhat, and you pull them in towards the center of the trampoline and then you hook the mat over them. That gives the mat its tension. So you're using the rods stuck in the socket in the frame and bending it towards the center of the trampoline, and that gives the mat its tension. It's very difficult to break a carrot doing this. You have to really practice. It can be done. You have to really practice at it. You have to be a heavy person to do it, but you can break a carrot. How much force does it take to break a carrot? Well, we've measured it. It takes about somewhere between 25, 35 kilograms to break a carrot. Now, does that break a finger? We've done a number of tests to try and see what would actually happen, and we can't get to a stage where you could actually break somebody's finger. If you put your finger on the floor and somebody stood on it, would that break your finger? They'd really have to jump on it hard to break your finger. That's a whole lot more than 35 kilograms. It's quite easy to break a carrot. It's not easy to break a finger.